That's right. You know, unless McCain wants to nationalize the oil programs, much like Hugo Chavez did in Venezuela, the bottom line is that the oil goes onto the world market. And any new drilling in the United States, in Alaska or off the coast of California or wherever, it has just as much of a chance of going to China as it does to the United States. So it does nothing to get the United States off foreign oil.